these things, when you're working on, there's always oil underneath you. I mean, sooner or later, if you're taking something apart or unhooking something, it's going to put a puddle of oil.
Thank you.
Hitler's night, and maybe a trade. It's like, well, I don't need this one, but I need something else. If you want it, you've got one sold and you don't, and you're going to work great that way too. So there's a lot of options on that. It's just common sense, great people. It's not hard. I mean, shoot, you coordinated this whole bag on a bet, man. You already know that. Very much.
Right?
Sorry. You know what?
I want to see.
I drove that Articulate. You drive this one. I drove the other Articulate with the Buffy. Did you drive that one yet?
Yeah.